Aloha.
And welcome. Today is March 19th. It is spring equinox. I had 11:39 this evening. So, yay, here we are. Hawaii time, Hawaii Standard Time. So, a few hours from now. And we're gonna gong, cause it's Friday again. Hallelujah. Jules left us the moon gong to play with. She's not here tonight, but we're going to do this. Sunday night we will not be here. Because why? Ocean of Devotion is happening down at Magic Island from 5 until 6:30. We're not going to have time to get back here and get the gong set up and everything. So only once. I am going to try to record down there. Don't know if the sound's going to be good since we won't have all the equipment, but that's not here and now. Here and now we have a warm kitty, which you cannot see, but she's enjoying the light. Ka'imi and I are here, and we're going to play, and we're going to gong, and we're going to rap, and we're going to bowl, and it's going to be great. At least feels that way right now. So if you've not joined us before, understand that the gongs are powerful. They move energy. Hopefully you're someplace where you can be situated for an hour or a little bit more, where you won't have to move and reposition. So please try to get comfortable. Have a little water by your side if you like. What else? We're gonna breathe together, three breaths and ground before we get started. I invite you to join us and do the same. Just put your roots down into Mama Gaia. It makes a really nice passageway for anything that gets loosened up that you don't need. You're invited to release and let Mama take it. She'll transmute it and use it somewhere else. But only if you're done with it. If you're not done with it, pay attention. Don't let it get overwhelming. If it feels like something's coming up that is overwhelming, follow your breath and it'll be okay. Everything that comes up is for you to use to transmute or to evolve or both. So treat it well. This is an opportunity. Anything else? There's nothing else but sound. So we're going to get started. You look lovely.
Thank you. Thank you.
As we wind this session down, the invitation is to find your breath. Not to change it, just to locate it. Become aware. Of that life-giving respiration moving in and out of your lungs. And allow that awareness to gently bring you back into your physical body. Into this here and now. As you do that, and you begin to move your body a little bit, wake it up, I invite you to just do a body scan and see if there's anything residual floating around that got loosened during the sound bath that might be invited to leave through your roots and be a gift to Mama. Just allowing your awareness to focus in on how you feel in various parts of your body. Growing up, I was not taught to pay attention to this vessel. I was not taught to slow down and bring my awareness within. The story I make up is that most of us in the United States, at least, haven't been given that gift. And that gift of cultivated awareness. I'd invite you to practice that a little bit. Maybe spend 5 or 10 minutes a day just finding stillness and placing your awareness through your body. And there's plenty of resources on methodical ways to do a body sweep, to just check out your feet and your toes and your ankles and your calves and your knees and your thighs and just systematically move through your entire physical being just to see where you are. I'll always a blessing to have your intention and your attention here. Always a blessing to have you here. Such a fine dance. Happy equinox. We're at that transition point again. Most of the United States sprung ahead with their daylight savings time. In Hawaii, we don't play that game. Mm-hmm. Yeah, welcome to spring. And I hope that you each and every one are doing incredibly well and are treating yourselves well and will drink water for the next two or three days to help keep everything lubricated so that waste energy that got knocked loose can flow right on out. I also invite you to pay attention to yourself. Feel how that water feels as you drink it going down. Pay attention to how it moves through you. Just bring your awareness to yourself. It's a great gift that keeps on giving. Because as I become more fully integrated and aware of where I am in any given moment, it allows me to join my partner in more wholeness so that I'm not trying to get something that I lack or that I think I may lack. Thank you. Sing, hum, whistle, make beautiful noises. The universe loves sound. We won't see you on Sunday, but I may post something if everything goes well. And we'll be back next Friday. Hope you have a glorious week. This will get remixed and put out sometime. I finally finished remixing Sunday's Wednesday and I still haven't posted it. I think that'll happen this evening. Thank you so much. Blessings on your journey. You are worthy.
Aloha.